but after a kill, especially on a hot day, they will need to drink quite a lot. Helps keep cool. Also, with a little mud wallow like this being around, it's a good space to hide in the bushes because the other animals will also need to come and drink and wallow. Warthogs especially, he does specialise in warthogs. Hanging around an area like this where there's mud wallow.